Okay!
Select your character.
Hey, come on, come on!
Yeah, they added like a bunch of weird colors to this game. Oh yeah, like Ninja Suit Andy. Like, it really was a lot of weird colors they chose. But I'm just gonna stick with the normal stuff. I just wanted to show like how weird it got.
Select the order.
Oh yeah, in the dialogue. Now you can see how edgy a bunch of the characters are. Wow. He got annihilated. This urchin. This is why I hate having kids at fighting tournaments. I think KJ would feel the same way. Get these stupid little kids out of here. Kicker.
KO. You win. Asha.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I mean, they definitely put a lot of details into the sprite art and stuff. It's just like these portraits that they're using for the conversations don't really match the ones in the corner. And, well, yeah, that too. I'm trying to remember what Joe's, like, actually, what are my buttons? Oh well. I won. And yeah, you're right about that. There's, well, three builds. Rel Thin, Brick Shit House, Boots. Though there's no trash talk like SNK trash talk.
Select the order.
Okay, it's good that you want to educate people who are on the wrong path, but I think you went too far with your choice of pupils this time. Blah, 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 path justice open for all to walk. Why don't you join them, Terry? Maybe your mind could use some purification. No thanks, I'll stick to normal training like a regular person.
Ready.
Well, at least the game's not too hard on me. Okay. I'm also not too sure about the stage, actually.
It's what, Joe? Don't you forget it.
Yeah, Joe has your build, right? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, God.
KO. You lose.
Yeah, shut up, you little turkey. Andy's like a monster in this. At least like with how easily he can cancel his elbow into like other moves. Alright, look at you, Tubby. I messed it up, but no big deal. I'm winning. That's all that matters. You can't keep up with my speed with your body. We knew that before the fight began. I'm also getting pretty good ranks. So, I mean, compared to 94, yeah. Random chick, Elizabeth. I should break through your white wind. Yep. Well, that's why I kind of changed the colors for a lot of these sprites when I could. Yeah. Yeah, he did get a bunch of varied teams at Evo. Stinky leg.
Ready. Go.
I don't know too much about the metagame and that kind of stuff, so I can't really comment on it. Oh, I see Shingo crying with his broken arm in the back. Thanks, Iori. Ah, salty punch man. What was the move again? There we go. Oh, I forgot I'm still using the D-pad. Level-headed, unwavering, and confident. That's what you need to win.
Here comes a new challenger!
Oh, crap. Who could it be?
Select the order.
It's Billy! Wearing his little stinky overalls.
Hey, long time no see, Billy! You're still being bossed around by geese!
Heh, I don't need my boss to tell me to break your face in.
Oh my, that hurt! Okay then, let's get going!
Ready, go!
Yeah, but Billy's like nowhere as infuriating to deal with. Alright, what was Terry's? Oh well, I'll just blow him up. He literally looks like a janitor, and he's fighting with his broom. He might as well have a mop head on his staff. And I unlocked Billy on the Steam version of KOF 13.
If you have trouble accepting defeat, feel free to try again. I'll take you on anytime, Billy!
Blah, 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 blah. I am Morn. Blah, blah, blah. I am Rugal's daughter. Blah, blah, blah.
Granted, his Band of Keith cosplay wasn't much better. Yeah, like, I had no idea what was going on with most of this crap when I first played 13, so... Femboy villain. Yeah, this really is a twink villain. Oh man, they're really mixing up some really nasty Kool-Aid.
Select the order.
Yeah, I gotta have Terry go first against these guys. They deserve it for the pain in the asses they were in 94. Beginning with the proper way to tie your belt. Well, there's not much of a belt to tie, Daimon. Like, they are way easier to fight in this game. So I'm glad for that. Well, also because this game isn't trying to take quarters. Yeah, Terry's here every single time because he wants to get into Smash Brothers.
You dropout.
High school dropout Kyo. He's a bad role model for the kids. Kyo never finished high school. He just dropped out to go fight in KOF. And Terry can do that shit. And Benimaru is now pretty much wearing Polnareff's earrings, too. That felt pretty satisfying.
Winner! The good guys!
Man, you're always...
You're so self-conscious! So I'm out of here! Later!
Select the order.
Let's have Joe deal with them. I don't make it a fight to... I don't make it a habit to fight the elderly. Also, the stage is pretty weird too. Like, what's up with all of these like plus-size ladies just hanging around here in France? Like, see, even Joe's telling Kensu to just branch out. Also, Kensu, you have like big hands. Oh no.
Yes.
Ow, God. Oh, jab in the face. Wow. I mean, I'm not really a fan of Athena, but you two are, like, really salty. I mean, I know she's an idol, so she is good at manipulation, but it's like, oh, God. Ready. There you go, that was for you too then. That giant F you screw up or straight was for you guys. Joe Higashi is your hero. People didn't come here to see you, they came to see Hurricane Upper Joe!
Here comes the new challenger!
Aw, who now?
Select the order.
This dweeb. Okay, geez, guys. How about you just dispatch whoever you want to get on this dillweed. Ash is supposed to be male. He's just that twinky. Hey, there's Hanzo Tori from Sam's show. Ah, damn it. No matter. I love how I'm going to upload this on YouTube and no one will have any idea who the hell Kiel is. Aw, Terry, please don't call him cute. Oh yeah, and he's French, I forgot to mention that. Yeah! We needed a Buster Wolf at one point.
Sorry, kid. Looks like I got too serious. If you don't look like it, you can challenge me again.
Select the order.
I didn't know the clones would show up. The really ugly looking clones.
Joe's gonna give it to ya.
Ready,
That just giant mop of hair on Joe.
Ready.
These Terrys definitely understand each other. Seriously, how is that giant golden fuck you pillar energy beams not going to be Terry's final smashional at all? I'm Terry, so I'm going to call myself a dummy, and the other me is going to agree. Oh shit, Terry! She's going on about my Andy this and my Andy that. Man, I get tired of hearing all that stuff. You two should just make up your minds already. Andy's mad that I told him, like, get with your waifu or shut up. Spitting back fists. Put a ring on her. You have a ninja girl with the biggest tits in the world all over you, and you're like, I'm not sure. Hey, the Dumbass Patrol! Dio!
I'm Twinkie.
Oh, come on, you can't show, like, skeletal ass on stream? What's wrong with you? To the will of Gaia. Yeah. I see I'm fighting Trigus.
Select the order.
If that has ever existed. Yeah, try talking to Mr. Karate. Oh man, I kind of forgot some of the tricks to use in this fight. Yikes. Go back to Splatoon. Are you the new bad guy? I was blocking too, so that's just the chip damage it does. Yeah, blah, 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 whatever, naked kill. Yeah, you only have one move, Buster.
You lose.
Yeah, hush your mouth.
Continue.
Oh, well. At least it's the bosses, and not like the normal characters I'm doing this to.
Select the order.
Go. Now put some pants on. Nobody wants to see your junk.
Winner,
may not be safe. Sometimes the AI will just try to counterattack, and when you do the Dragon Punch or anti-Dragon Punch, it gets them. The stupid hair twirling thing is so meh. Final boss time. I did a good amount of damage, at least, on that. Ready. Yep, you do that, Go. Joe. Hot damn, first try. Woohoo! Winner! Terry's just there to look pretty. All right. Victory. And suddenly Elizabeth's here now. And now they're naked. Yeah, I don't think that's really gonna happen. Do it. Do as I say. Go in the gate. Yeah. And so Ash Crimson has given up alchemy. Goodbye. No, the sad piano's not gonna work on me. Just Terry, Andy, and Joe staying on the sidelines, just like, what are you talking about? This has nothing to do with us. I just want to go and get our trophy. That's their ending. Yep. All right, one more.
Congratulations!